Washington's inside now. Now we've got Franceschetti going right in front of the Oiler bench. And he's taking a pounding here from McSorley. McSorley landing some punches, and it's unusual for anybody to get that kind of a jump on Lou Franceschetti.